Good morning, Sedgwick High School, and this is Carly Adams.
And Tanner Gibbon with your morning announcements for Tuesday, September 16th.
Congratulations to the high school football team last night on their big win against Sedan.
Good luck to the high school volleyball team today. Games start at 4 p.m.
There will be an FCCLA meeting tomorrow at 9:50 a.m.
7:50 a.m. Catherine Shepherd, a rep from WSU, will be here Thursday at 9:10 a.m. If you are interested in WSU and would like to meet with her, please tell Mr. D.
Juniors and seniors will be voting for homecoming candidates this Friday during lunch.
Hutchinson Community College is having a career in the fire service, which will be here October 1st from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. If you would like more information, see Mr. D.
Today's quote of the day is, leadership is an opportunity to serve.
Today's lunch is spaghetti, salad, pears, and strawberry shortcake. Yum. Now to Daniel with the weather.
Thank you. And now for today's weather. In Hillsboro and Wichita, we will have a high of 80, and in Hutchinson, we'll have a high of 81. Sedgwick should be around 80 and a half degrees. Tonight, Hillsboro and Hutchinson will be 50. Wichita will be 51, putting Sedgwick around 50 to 50 and a half degrees. On Wednesday, it'll be sunny with a high of 81 and a low of 54. On Thursday, it'll be sunny with a high of 81 and a low of 56. On Friday, we get more sun with a high of 83 and a low of 56. And on Saturday, we get a few clouds, finally, with a high of 83 and a low of 58. That's all for the weather. Now on to Lawson and Bryce of sports. Lawson. Thank you. And now.
Thanks, Dan. Congratulations to the Sedgwick football team over their win of Sedan last night, 79-8. They'll play Friday against Mound Ridge, and that'll be at Mound Ridge at 7 o'clock.
Good luck to the girls volleyball team today as they will be playing Breen and Gossel. So good luck to all you guys playing volleyball tonight.
And now for our special presentation.
With no frustration, back it up before I lose my patience.